My favorite part of the role as CEO is, I like a lot of things about my job, but firstly I would say is the variety. You're not just in lending every day or accounting. You get to work with all the departments, marketing, human resources, and operations. Literally, you're involved in every facet of the business, and you're always getting to do something different. Secondly, I love numbers. My favorite part of the month is the beginning when the prior month's financial statements are coming out. I'm literally jumping at the bit, ready to see them. I love reviewing them, looking for trends, looking for growth, seeing how we did compared to others. Without question, though, I'd say my favorite part of the job is working with and getting to know people. When I have a meeting, it rarely begins with work. Almost always beginning with a side conversation. It might be about last night's football game, or it could be something new with my family or theirs. And it really doesn't matter if it's the newest person at the credit union or somebody I've worked with for over 20 years. But interacting with my coworkers is definitely the favorite part of my role.